this best of seven quarterfinal with the serve. Love all. Oh, man! It's... inside out as wide as... Oh, what a recovery from Chen Meng. Ooh, had the table all open. A little bit high. Nice parallel to set it up. Would have been a tough one to recover from. Finally caught an indecision. Turning from... perfectly played into that crossover point. Lead in the final of the Women's World Cup last wasn't enough to secure the match. Right down the line, short side. Just fans it. Watch the angle of the racket. If you can see it from here, Chen Meng pushed to the middle, gets a spinny ball. Off. Short stroke down the line. Oh, there's the racket speed. Oh man, marathon points. Same position she was just a few points ago with Liu Shiwen leaving it up, leaving the table open on the forehand on the step around. Beautiful backhand from behind. Still, when there's pressure. It's just too good, this angle. One way wide to the forehand, and just... a little bit, no visitors from another planet. Match will continue. Just missing that short side of the table. Lead. The World Championships of 2010, namely. And this time... spin shot goes long, and it is game point to... nice save, gets it in over. And now game point is getting a bit tighter. Bold long serve for an outright. That serve. A bit off the top of the net. Liu Shiwen. A four. Could use a side spin. Another fast long serve and right into the rally. Finds the elbow of Liu Shiwen. Chinese players in the tournament. And many of those players had to play through the prelim against Chinese national team members. Wang Manyu has beaten Ding Ning. So Liu Shiwen fighting. Removed after the toss. Adjustment well handled from Chen Meng. A little bit off the top of the net again for Liu Shiwen. Staircase. I've been wrong many a time before. Oh, beautiful forehand flick kill. It's even more difficult for a player of her stature. And surprise, surprise, the backhand won and your opponent came back to win. This whole point spring off so much, easier to keep short. Thank you. Good long push. Not the, but her reaction to it is what's interesting to me. It's the second time we saw that reaction. The body language serves to convert. A little bit of a fake with that upper body, a little bit of misdirection. Hangs in there for one slow shot, but Chen Meng after a shout. Good mentality coming into this point. Perfect placement. He completely takes it. Oh, tries to go for it. Chen Meng playing it a bit more central on the table. She leaves this to the forehand. You don't see the hesitation in the footwork. Deuce in game two. And Chen Meng. And Chen Meng gets a loose serve to the middle. Turned up a bit. Two five times before, despite having three game points last game. Oh, the parallel for the winner. How much power can a human being... Nice change of trajectory. No. I don't think we're gonna. What, down 1-5 in game number one from Chen Meng. Change of rhythm, but still that wrist of Chen Meng, deadly. Wow, Liu Shiwen making. Chen Meng on the recovery. Good cover of the middle. Then goes long. Now winning the points of the forehand, trying to change up the positioning of her opponent. Point well from the rally. Chen Meng in the short game on the forehand leaves a little high there, and the opening goes to Liu Shiwen. Gets Chen Meng on the chase to the backhand, a little behind the table. Many times before, this hasn't worked out. Here's a spinny backhand. Not yet. Didn't work out last time for Chen Meng, but I think the idea was right. Ooh. Wow, turn from the middle. She's up 2-0, wants to be up 3-0. Clearly has lost. Oh, misses the contact on the first pendulum motion. Goes traditional pendulum in the ball. What a receive from Liu Shiwen. Now the serve back on Liu Shiwen's side. Ooh, the forehand catches the edge. Chen Meng to the back for game number four. Chen Meng one game away from a spot in the semifinals. It's exactly where she wants Liu Shiwen, away from. Deep shot into the body. A good length on this serve. Inside out forehand for the win. Oh, break off the top of the net. Games and points. Little break off the top of the net to get it right back. Good idea. Zhu Yuling, like sisters, such a rivalry too on the table. String pull, had the injury with Zhu Yuling waiting there. Zhu Yuling was right. I've seen a lot of hand corner last game as well. Fast long serve, Chen Meng just 2 points. Oh, bit off the net from Liu Shiwen. From the center of the table, bit on the forehand side here. A bit slower to set up the point. The forehand does it, a three or just long match point save, Liu Shiwen with a should win the match. Liu Shiwen stays right there like a wall. Watch one more time. Done. Nope. Liu Shiwen just reaching out to cover. Nice parallel. Good placement to the and there it is. Chen Meng takes the match. 4-0. Every single game went to deuce. 14-12, 12-10, 12-10, 12.